This is Kamlesh Mehta. I am a table tennis player. I am a director, ultimate table tennis, and also an Arjuna awardee. So sports, of course, is closest to my heart. I am very happy to learn about this new platform, Edge, which has been planned by IISM. And I feel that this will definitely help the student to realize and also to minimize the difference between the on-paper work as well as reality in life. So giving life or getting you to talk with people who have actually achieved through all those difficulties is what will actually give you more realistic picture once you have completed your graduation. Studying, getting a degree is one thing, but then putting it in practice in the real life situation are two different things. But sports is one platform which I'm happy teaches you a lot about this. In every sportsman who has succeeded or achieved something would have lost a lot of matches, but still in spite of those losses, he would have come up stronger. The one great thing that a sport teaches everyone is to rise in spite of failures. And that makes you a stronger person. Besides a lot of other qualities, what Edge will also be telling you is about the financial management, because not only financial management, but creating important value. Any product, anything needs to create a value, then only people will look up to it. And creating value is not an overnight job. You need a lot of patience, you need a lot of determination, at the same time belief in your concept that you are following. And believe me, once you follow a concept, be always prepared with an open mind to look up to new changes, new additions, because things are not constant and everything changes as time. And this is another one thing that I feel sports teaches you, is to keep evolving and keep improving in order to be where you are. Thank you.